Welcome to the video guys, this is Kiran Derle and today we are going to see how to calculate cubes quickly, right? Cubes are very much useful in most of the topics of aptitude preparation, right? So before moving ahead, you must know cubes till 10, right? So it is very much simple to understand cubes till 10, so that's not a big deal. The big deal comes when the questions may be asked like what is the answer of 100 into 1.08 raised to 3, right? So this can be, the question can be framed as what amounts become after 3 years with 8% per annum, right? If your principal is 100 in compound interest. So you have to solve for this equation, right? So in this case, you have to calculate cube, right? So we'll see an awesome technique to calculate cube. So that is going to save your time like anything, guys, right? So this you can say this is the copyrighted technique. Now, say for example, you have to calculate cube for 12. What is cube of 12? There is a standard structure you have to understand, you have to keep in your mind. The standard structure goes like this: difference cube, 3 into difference square, and 10 plus 3 into difference. Why 10? Because we are calculating for 12 and the base, near base is 10. Right, so 10 plus 2, 12 can be written as 10 plus 2, where 2 is the difference, plus 2 is our difference, right? So as 10 is our base, we have to write only single digit here and remaining stuff here, right? So try to understand this, guys. This is going to save your time like anything. Now what is difference? Difference is plus 2. So plus 2 cube is 8, so we are writing 8 here. Difference square, what is difference square? 2 square, which is 4. 4 into 3 is 12, but we are writing single digit. So what is carried? 1 is carried. So whatever is the answer here, we have to add 1 into that. So here, 3 into difference is 3 into 2, that is 6. 10 plus 6 is 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. This is your answer. 1728. If someone asks you what is cube of 1.2, you can simply write 17.28, right? So let's say for example, you have to calculate cube of 13. So again, we have the standard structure: difference cube, 3 into difference square, and 10 plus 3 into difference. That's how it is. Single digit remaining thing. Now, difference cube. What is difference? Plus 3. Right? This is 13 is 10 plus 3. So, plus 3 cube is 27. 7 is written here. 2 is carried. 3 into difference square. Difference square is 9. 9 into 3, 27. 27 plus 2. 27 plus is 20 plus 7. 2 is 29. 2 is carried. 10 plus 3 into difference. 3 into difference is 3 into 3. That is 9. 10 plus 9 is 19. 19 plus 2 is 21. This is your cube, right? This is your cube. So things will be very much simple, guys, once you adopt this technique, right? So let us move ahead and calculate the cube for 104. 104 can be written as 100 plus 4. Now, 100 is your base in this case, and 4 is your difference. So difference cube, 3 into difference square, and 100 plus or minus 3 into difference. 100 is our base in this case, right? So as 100 is our base, you have to write 2 digits here, 2 digits here, and remaining stuff goes here, right? So what is difference? Difference is plus 4. Plus 4 square is 64. What is difference square? Difference square is 4 square, that is 16. 16 into 3, 48. Right? So 3 into difference, 3 into 4, 12. 100 plus 12, 112. This is your answer. This is your cube. Right? So someone may ask you what is that amount becomes after 3 years with 4% per annum. So 1.04 cube will give you 11248, as we have already calculated this. 64. So 1.04 cube, that means you have to give decimal after 6 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 11.6 here. 1.12486. Right? 864. right? So hope you understood this. Let us move ahead. Let us take that example 1.8 cube. What is 1.8 cube? Again, we have the standard structure 3 into difference square, 100 plus or minus 3 into difference, right? You don't have to write this, guys. You don't have to write. I am just writing because for understanding purpose. Otherwise, you don't have to write. You can quickly solve this without doing anything. So, 8, two digits and remaining stuff. What is difference now? Plus 8. What is difference cube? Difference cube is 512. So, 12 is written here. What is carried? Carried is 5. 5 is carried to this side. Sorry for this miss. 5 is carried to this side. What is 3 into difference square? Difference square is 64. 64 into 3. 64 into 3 is 192. 192 plus 5 is 97. 197. 1 is carried to this side. 1 is carried to this side. 100 plus 3 into difference. 3 into difference. Difference is 8 into 8 into 3 is 24. 124 plus 1, 125. This is the cube. This is the cube for 108, but you have to write it for 1.08. So the decimal will be placed after 6 places: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1.25972 is your answer. Now the interesting question. See, suppose you have to calculate cube of 98. You have to calculate cube of 98. So again, we have the same structure: difference cube, 3 into difference square, 100 plus or minus 3 into difference, right? So again, two digits and remaining stuff goes here. Now 98 can be written as 100 minus 2, right? So what is base here? Base is 100. What is difference? Difference is minus 2 and not plus 2. Difference is minus 2. Now, difference is minus 2 and we have to write cube of difference. So, minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2 is actually minus 8, right? So, minus 8, but we don't write negative number in the answer, right? So how we convert this negative to positive, right? We take 1 from this side. Now you have to subtract minus 8 from 100, right? So numbers which are below 100, negative numbers which are below 100, you have to subtract from 100. Negative numbers which are from 100 to 200, you have to subtract from 200. So in that case, you have to take 2 from this side. So if number is between 700 to 800, you have to subtract from 800. Hope this is pretty much clear for you guys, right? So 100 minus 8 is 92. 100 minus 8 is 92. Write 92 here, right? So whatever is the answer of this, you have to subtract 1 from this side because you already taken 1 from this answer. So 3 into difference square. What is difference? Minus 2. Square of minus 2 is plus 4. Plus 4 into 3, 12. 12 minus 1 is 11. So write 11 here. 2 digits, right? Nothing is carried. 100 into plus or minus 3 into difference. So what is 3 into difference? 3 into difference is 3 into minus 2, that is minus 6. 100 minus 6, 94. So this is your answer. 941192. Hope you understood this. Hope you understood. If you don't understand this thing, you can always comment. You can always comment and ask the question. We are always ready to help you guys. If you sit back, relax, and if you want to stretch some logic, you can always do that, and you can calculate cube of 23 using the technique by just modifying something. And if you understand what the modification, you can always stretch the cube's calculation till 150, 200, whatever is humanly possible, right? Say, so how we calculate cube of 23? So 23 can be written as 20 plus 3. What is base here? Base is 20, right? So initially it was 10. We have seen for 100 as well. Now it is 20. So how we are modifying ourselves, right? Try to understand this. So you can always apply for any base, right? So 20 plus 3. So again, difference cube, right? Difference cube remains same. Now one digit, single digit, right? Because 1012. Now this case, this middle part will actually be 2 into 3 into difference square, because we have taken 20 as our base, right? This part will actually be 2 square into 20 plus or minus 3 into difference. Slight modification, guys. 2 square. So if it is 30 plus 3, 3 square. If it's 30 plus 3, the here will come 3. If it is 50 plus 3, this is 5 square. This is 5. Right? So hope you are understanding what I am doing here. So difference square, difference cube, 2 into in bracket 3 into difference square. So this is 2 square in bracket 20 plus 3 into difference. Right? Hope you are understanding. One digit remaining stuff here. Right? So let us do this. 3 cube is 27. Right? 7 here. 2 is carried. So 2 is carried to this side. 3 into difference square. Difference square is 9. 9 into 3 is 27. 27 into 3 is 54. 54 into 2 is 56. Right? 6 here. What is carried? Carryover is 5 to this side. 20 plus 3 into difference. 3 into difference is 9. 29. 29 into 4. 29 into 4 is 116. 116 plus 5 is 121. So what is your cube? Your cube is 12167. So the world of mathematics is pretty much beautiful, guys, if you take honest interest in that. Right, so if you want to prepare for any kind of aptitude exams, say CAT, CET, IBPS, anything, we are always online there to help you out. And if you want classroom trainings, we are available in Nashik, Maharashtra only. Right, so you can always email me on derlekiran@gmail.com for more details. And you can always comment in underneath the video if you have any doubts regarding aptitude, regarding this video as well.